Namaste. A few days back, we had our alumni meet, and one of the participants shared his success story of how he started his restaurant business. And he shared that वो ये रेस्टोरेंट चलाने का एक सपना उसके मन में काफ़ी सालों से था, इनफैक्ट 3 years. एंड देन वन डे ही हर्ड मी स्पीक ऑन द कॉन्सेप्ट दैट लेट्स स्टार्ट, लेट्स नॉट वेट फॉर अ परफेक्ट मोमेंट, क्योंकि वो आने वाला नहीं है. शुरू करेंगे तो समझ में आएगा और क्या करना चाहिए और क्या नहीं करना चाहिए. एंड ही सेज दैट गॉट हिम इंस्पायर्ड एंड ही स्टार्टेड हिज रेस्टोरेंट बिजनेस. एंड नाउ 2 months इनटू द बिजनेस ही इज मोर हैप्पी देन व्हाट ही हैड एवर बीन इन हिज लाइफ. नॉट दैट ही इज मेकिंग ग्रेट मनी, बट ही इज हैप्पी दैट ही स्टार्टेड. मुझे लगता है ऐसे बहुत से लोग हैं हमारे आसपास. आप देखो, those who are wanna doers, I want to do certain things. And there are certain people who are gonna doers. अच्छा मैं करूँगा, I'm going to do certain things. And then you have people around you who are doers. तो जो doers होते हैं वो करते हैं, वो शुरुआत करते हैं. Not that things are perfect for them, not that things are absolutely okay for them. वो शुरुआत करते हैं. And that there are some people जो wait करते हैं सारी traffic lights हरी हो जाएं, green हो जाएं, तो हम घर से बाहर निकलें. लेकिन ऐसा होता नहीं कभी. If you were to see, look back, Henry Ford, उन्होंने जब अपनी पहली गाड़ी बनाई, the first automobile which he made, he missed out on providing for a reverse gear. तो उस गाड़ी में reverse gear था ही नहीं. Can you imagine that? So with all the designing which he had, all the resources which he had, even he did not have the right design with him. He just started. The Flipkarts, the Amazons which we see of today, which are great e-commerce platforms now, they started off as booksellers, as online booksellers. But they just started. Starbucks ko aap dekhoge, they were not coffee sellers, they were coffee bean sellers. So ye sab companies ne chalu kiya, they moved on, they started. So bahut se logon ka starting problem hai ki wo log start nahi kar pate. Sapne hain, ideas hain, thought processes hain. And I've always been an advocate of starting ki chalu karo yaar. When I came to the city 26 years ago, I started a restaurant, and then from a restaurant I moved on to sales. From sales, I moved on to a training business. From there, I became a facilitator, then moved on to the corporate world. And then from there, I moved on to the entrepreneurial space, and we are doing some phenomenal work. Because I started, I moved on. So all entrepreneurs who are here, just want to share this with you. There will never be a right time for you. There will never be a right product for you. There will never be a right team member for you. You start and that's the right time. You have a product and that's the right product. You have somebody with you and that's the right team member. You have an idea and that's the right idea. Start. Wo start karenge to samajh mein aayega what works, what doesn't work. Motorola started off as a maintenance company for batteries. And from there, they went on to become the world's leader in sound systems, stereo systems. And then they moved on to become world leaders in manufacturing of microchips and telecommunication. So these companies, they have started. So like right, somebody so beautifully said so many years ago that you need not be great to start, but you need to start to be great. So shuru karo, and as we move, we will evolve. As we start, we will be on the path of greatness. So wish you that you have greatness around you. Wish you that you have a lot of starting moments around you. Don't be wanna doers. Don't be gonna doers. Let us be doers. Chahe wo health regime ho, chahe wo ek diet program ho, chahe wo koi career upgradation ho, chahe wo relationship ho, chahe wo business idea ho. Let's start. Let's move. So wish you a life full of startings. And I'm sure endings will happen. They happen because we start. Namaste.